recruits new employees in power department. Honorable Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao said that Telangana could come out of electricity crisis thanks to relentless work done by the employees and workers. The way Telangana state has managed to come out of the darkness to the light has surprised the country. Mr. CM said that line workers, engineers, officers and employees have done work with commitment, often risking their lives to achieve today's in power sector. CMD Prabhakar Rao said that power supply can be provided 24 hours but needed to fulfill the vacancies which are pending since 2012. Mr. Prabhakar Rao also said that if he give permission, they will recruit 13,500 employees and existing 10,000 employees will get promotion. He said that he have given the permission and order to promote the existing employees before recruiting the new ones. CM told the gathering that government is going to provide 24-hour power supply to agriculture sector before next elections. People should realize how Telangana turned out for the better with the commitment. The government is going to provide 27,000 to 28,000 megawatt of power in the state by the next 2 years. After June 2018, the government is going to take 10,000 megawatts for the lift irrigation by paying. Mr. CM said Harish Rao should have his calculation right. We have to get ready to supply power to projects like Kaleshwaram, Bhakta Ramadasu, Sitarama, Kalvakurti, Nettampad, Bhima and Dindi by this year end. The CM also said that he wanted the DISCOM chairman to complete the promotions in next 15 to 20 days and should get their promoted salary by June. The new recruits should join under the old guard. For supplying 24 hours power, we have to construct substations. Work hard with commitment to bring fame and name to the state. The employees under the leadership of Transco and Genco, CMD, Mr. D. Prabhakar Rao, Joint MD Srinivas Rao, Gopal Rao, Program Reddy, turned up in large numbers to thank the CM for giving permission for promotions and new recruitment. Thank you for watching, friends. If you like this video, please subscribe for BTV.